respected director sir, principal ma'am, all the staff member and my dear friend, good morning to all of you. I am Siksha from 7th standard, H10 for ability. Today I am here for speech on topic my country, India. India is a great country where people speak different languages, but national language is Hindi. India is full of different castes, religions and culture, but they live together. India is the 7th largest country based on area. India is the 1st largest country based on population in whole world. India is also known as Bharat, Hindustan and sometimes Aryavart. National things about India are tiger is the national animal of India, peacock is the national bird of India, pumpkin is the national vegetable of India, mango is the national fruit of India, hockey is the national game of India, Jan Gan Man is the national anthem of India, written by Rabindranath Tagore, Vande Mataram is the national song of India, written by Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. People of different religions such as Hinduism, Buddhism and Islam live together from ancient time. There is also rich in monument, tomb, museum, churches, sea's beauty, wildlife sanctuary, places of architecture and many more things. The great leader and freedom fighters are from India such as Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, etc. This is from my side. Thank you and have a nice day.